Today I'm going to show you how you can activate image stabilization in Nubia Pad 3D. So in the first step, open the camera up, click on the gear icon and go to the more settings. Now just swipe down and look for the video stabilization. Now just switch it on, like here, go back to the camera, and now your image should be very smooth and stable. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend and goodbye. Thank you.